Double Chocolate Chip Cheese Ball Recipe. Double Chocolate Chip Cheese Ball, a sweet and savory delight. If you're looking for a unique and delicious dessert that will wow your guests, look no further than the Double Chocolate Chip Cheese Ball. This delightful treat combines the creamy goodness of cheese with the indulgent flavors of chocolate and cookies. It's a perfect centerpiece for any dessert table or a crowd-pleasing option for a party. Get ready to indulge in this sweet and savory delight. Ingredients: 8 ounces cream cheese, softened. 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened. 1/4 cup powdered sugar. 1/4 cup cocoa powder. 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. 1 cup mini chocolate chips, divided. 1 cup finely crushed chocolate sandwich cookies, such as Oreo. Assorted dippers, graham crackers, pretzels, fruit, etc., for serving. Instructions: in a large mixing bowl, beat the cream cheese and butter until smooth and creamy. Add the powdered sugar, cocoa powder, and vanilla extract to the cream cheese mixture. Beat until well combined and fluffy. Stir in 3/4 cup of mini chocolate chips, reserving the remaining 1/4 cup for later. Shape the mixture into a ball and wrap it tightly in plastic wrap. Refrigerate for at least 2 hours or until firm. In a shallow dish, combine the finely crushed chocolate sandwich cookies and the reserved 1/4 cup of mini chocolate chips. Unwrap the chilled cheese ball and roll it in the cookie and chocolate chip mixture, pressing gently to adhere. Place the coated cheese ball on a serving plate or platter. You can garnish it with additional mini chocolate chips or cookie crumbs for an extra touch. Serve the double chocolate chip cheese ball with assorted dippers like graham crackers, pretzels, or fresh fruit. The combination of sweet and salty will take this dessert to the next level. Enjoy this delectable treat with friends and family, savoring the creamy, chocolatey, and crunchy goodness in every bite. The double chocolate chip cheese ball is a unique twist on traditional sweet desserts. It combines the creamy richness of cream cheese with the decadent flavors of cocoa powder, chocolate chips, and crushed cookies. The result is a delightful balance of sweetness and savory notes that will leave your taste buds dancing. This recipe allows for customization to suit your preferences. You can add other mix-ins like chopped nuts, toffee bits, or even dried fruit to add more texture and flavor. Feel free to get creative and make it your own. So, whether you're hosting a party, attending a potluck, or simply indulging in a sweet treat at home, the double chocolate chip cheese ball is a must-try dessert. It's an eye-catching centerpiece that will impress your guests and leave them coming back for more. Get ready to dive into this delightful combination of chocolate, cream cheese, and cookies and create lasting memories with every delicious bite.